And welcome to this week's St. Luke's video update. We're continuing in our Lenten series about tackling life's tough stuff. And our topic this Sunday is repentance. What does it mean to repent? Well, what it means is to turn your life around. It means not just to say I've done wrong, but to say I want to do right, to say I want to live better. And in the story from Jesus, we hear about a fig tree that is not producing fruit. And the gardener, who is God in this story, gives the fig tree yet another chance. But the fig tree still has to change. It still has to come up with a way to produce fruit. And I was thinking about this analogy about repentance. And one of the things for me that's always a challenge is trying to eat healthy and live a healthy lifestyle. And I am always and forever getting it wrong and making mistakes. I'm also always saying I want to eat right and I want to do the right thing. And yet still, this is where you might find me for lunch on a given day. Now, to say that I want to live a healthy lifestyle and then to get an extra large size order of fries at McDonald's, that's not repentance. Repentance is changing your habits, is changing your way of life, is saying you want to eat healthy and bringing your own lunch and making sure it's something healthy for you to eat. God loves us just as we are. God gives us chance after chance after chance, but God loves us too much to let us stay the way we are. God calls us to repent, to be different, to be better, to be all God made us to be. That's what we're going to be talking about Sunday at St. Luke's. See you there.